In other news, a Modesto teen is shot to death and a toddler is critically hurt. Police say they are victims of gang violence in two separate shootings this weekend. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz is in Modesto with more on how police say all citizens can help to stop the gang problem.
There are dozens of people out there right now who know who the shooter is. They know who has done this. They know who the responsible is. They know where to find him. And it's those people that need to come forward and help our detectives bring these people to justice.
The Modesto Police Department is angry and frustrated after two drive-by shootings in one night. The first one happened Friday night at 7:30 in the evening. An 18-month-old boy was caught in the gunfire while he was playing with his 6-year-old brother in front of his home on H Street in Modesto.
I mean, just senseless. This is an act of cowardice. This is not, something that somebody could be proud of doing. I can't imagine any gang member who would feel proud of shooting a toddler.
They throw bullets in my house.
Investigators responded to a second drive-by shooting in Modesto Friday night, this one on Rock Pine Court. Two teenagers were shot and one of the boys was killed in front of Ignacio Aguayo's home.
It's a shoot. Boom, 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 boom. A lot of shoot, muchos balazos.
Aguayo says the teenagers ran to his front door for help, and that's when the suspected gang member shot several rounds in his home. They barely missed he and his two children. With at least 50 gang-related shootings just this year and 5,000 documented gang members in Stanislaus County, Sergeant Craig Gunlock says it's about time that people break their silence.
I can guarantee you this, that if our community remains silent, if we don't stand together to attack this gang problem, that these types of incidents will continue to happen.
Police say if you have any information on these two drive-by shootings, you should contact them immediately. In Modesto, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
And Modesto police would like to speak to a man they believe was the shooter's target on H Street. He is described as a man in his 20s with distinctive hair, a ponytail that goes down to his waist. At the time, that man was wearing a red sweatshirt.